Over the past few years, cryptocurrency has skyrocketed in popularity, drawing the attention of both investors and regulators alike. No surprise, the number of rules and regulations involved in starting a cryptocurrency business has skyrocketed too. If you're considering starting your own crypto business, these regulations may leave you feeling overwhelmed. Rest assured, you're not alone. Today, most cryptocurrency businesses are classified by the United States government as money transmitters, a type of money service business, or MSB, just like traditional remittance or money transfer services. While all MSBs are held to a strict set of guidelines, the rules surrounding cryptocurrency can be even trickier to understand than those imposed on traditional financial institutions. The good news is that you don't have to figure them out alone. Think of BitAML as your personal tour guide as you prepare to set out through the uncharted jungles of crypto compliance. First, we'll give you a broad overview of some of the territory we'll be covering. We'll start with some of the top things that you, as a cryptocurrency business owner, need to know. When it comes to crypto compliance, one of the most obvious questions is, what exactly do you need to comply with? The answers lie largely in the Bank Secrecy Act, or BSA, and in various anti-money laundering, or AML, protocols. The BSA involves a set of regulations that require financial institutions to work with the government in order to help safeguard the integrity of our financial system by detecting and deterring financial crimes. AML initiatives, on the other hand, zero in on combating money laundering in particular. In order to comply with the foundations of cryptocurrency regulation, you want to begin by familiarizing yourself with what we like to call the Big Three. 1. Registration with FinCEN. FinCEN, or the Financial Crimes Enforcement Network, is a bureau of the U.S. Department of Treasury that you'll need to work with to register as a money transmitter, which, as we mentioned, is a type of MSB. Their job is to collect and analyze financial information in order to prevent criminals from using your business for things like money laundering, terrorist financing, or other financial crimes. In other words, they're the good guys who help ensure that your business isn't taken advantage of by unsavory individuals. 2. State licensing requirements. While FinCEN operates on a federal level, every state also has its own set of laws and regulations that you'll be expected to be familiar with. This is where things can get complicated for a lot of crypto business owners. Many rules, including the applicability of money transmitter licensing, can vary on a state-to-state basis. That's why BitAML works closely with our clients to help them understand AML regulatory requirements and compliance best practices in the crypto market. 3. AML compliance. As a crypto business owner, you'll be expected to institute a variety of AML, or anti-money laundering, protocols. These regulatory rules and compliance best practices are designed to help keep you and your customers safe. They involve things like a designated compliance officer, internal policies, procedures, and controls designed to detect and deter money laundering and other illicit activities, ongoing and relevant AML training of personnel, independent testing of your BSA/AML program. Between all of the confusing jargon and ramped up regulatory oversight, launching a successful crypto business can feel like a monumental task. That's where BitAML comes in. We're an advisory firm that specializes in helping cryptocurrency business owners just like you. We're here to help guide you through every stage of the AML compliance process, including designing your AML program, conducting independent AML reviews, employee training, compliance software, disaster recovery, and more. Ready to get started? Contact us today for a free consultation and find out how we can help get your business on the fast track to compliance success.